No, mind's job is what? Mind's job is to go into the past or to the future. And it is always in the present. So then if I ask you to ask the mind relax, will it relax? No. So then what we will do? We will manipulate our mind. How? Like this. Suppose if you want to, see, mind is like a kite. It will go everywhere. And the breath is like the thread. So how the thread brings the kite properly, in the same way the thread brings the kite properly wherever we want, in the same way we can, using the breath, we can bring the mind, we can channelize its energy. Okay? So then how we will do that? One more point. The child, again I'll come back to the child and us. Suppose child has to climb this staircase. You and child, who will come first? Obvious, child. Reason. Child uses the 90% of the lung capacity, maybe 10%. And what about us? When we were children, we were also like that. Complete capacity of the lungs we used to use. Now, what is the capacity? It has gone down. Gone down because of the stresses. Right? So it has gone down to now 30%. 25%. Somewhere we were in around 30s, 40s. Now these young children are getting 10, 12, 15. Their lung capacity is going down very fast, very rapidly. Because exam stress. So many things for them. So many issues. So therefore, how to handle, like how to increase our lung capacity through the breath. How to do this one through the breath. We have to do some pranayams. We will do some yoga. We will do some pranayams. We can increase the capacity of our lungs. Okay. So what is this stress? Another question. What does the stress mean? Mental state. Yeah. You cannot cope up with something. Why you won't cope up with something? Ever? Yeah, too much of work, too less capacity. One. And your expectations. I want my son to get married into a, son or daughter married into a very affluent family. Then it happens the other way. Your expect, then stress. You know, I want a confirmed ticket in the railway. I didn't get, waiting list 300. Stress. How can I go? You know? So stress is there everywhere. So how to combat the stress? Breath is a very good weapon for us. Very powerful weapon. So if you take the breath and observe the breath, then you can combat all these problems due to the stress. Okay? So shall we do some yoga? This yoga anybody can do sitting in chairs. This yoga is called Sukshma Yoga. Whatever it is name, just sitting in the chairs only we will do this yoga. Okay. So first one. We will put our palms on our heads. And just we will give the massage here. See, there only try to touch the top of that, the skin of the head. Then we will massage our temples. Forehead also you are doing very good. We will do our temples. You are having the glasses, you can keep it aside. Clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. After that, at the back, massage here. Don't move the hand too much. The palm should touch the skin there. All of you have done at the top, since there was a confusion there. Okay. Next, what we will do, we will come from head to the toe. So till here we have done. Now what about our eyes? So first eyebrows. Just give a gentle massage. Then pull your eyes. Then below the eyes, very gently, yeah? This is very, very delicate part. Next, let us roll our eyeballs. Scare the person next to you, if there is any. Anti-clockwise direction. Next, do it. It is we in Art of Living, everything in experiential level. It is not like a concept. It is not the concept, I do like this, I'll feel good, over. But feel good, na? Do it and feel good. Okay. After that, cheeks. See, between the jaws, you just touch and see. There will be some knots, maybe. Huh? So then, these are all stresses. So then, the stresses will dissolve if you give a pressure there. Yeah. Okay. What about the tongue? Tongue works always. So for the tongue, let it touch the palate. Yeah? Okay. And what about the eyes, ears, earlobes? In South now we have like this. Tapu. No, they say do like this. Tapu. Yeah, punishment. But punishment, but they are giving you the yoga, one subtle yoga posture. So that they will be alert. You can pull your earlobes. Okay. So we are doing, I'm just showing you how it is. We are not doing for a longer time each one. If you do it completely, give more time, then you will have more happiness, more relaxation. Yeah. Okay. Then neck. What about the neck? Do the neck rotation. Three times clockwise and three times anti-clockwise. If you synchronize with the breath, it will be more effective. What is meant by synchronizing with the breath? When your head goes up, you have to breathe in. When it comes down, you have to breathe out. Okay. Then, what about, now let us loosen all our joints. Okay. At the shoulder. Now tell me where we have to do now. This is over, no? Then elbows. Synchronize with the breath. Okay, next. What about the fingers? How many of you make the dough in the house? None. So the women who are making the dough in the house, they are very fortunate. Lot of exercises happening to the fingers. Relaxation. Next. Then what about the wrist?
So this is all well known. Okay, let us do it fast.
Yeah.
Now, only wrist will move.
Not the whole hand. Okay, then what next?
Then,
shoulders we have done it. No? Okay. Yeah, if we want to. We are cutting short. Then, we will do the hip rotation. Yeah. Would you like to stand up? Yeah. See, left, back, right, front. Left, back, right, front. Now you got it? Then you do the circling. It is like, you know, that Kondapalli dolls are there. Like that, you move yourself. When children, you are not hesitant to do anything. I don't know where from this stress has come. You know, making us more alert, what other people will think. It is a choice of being in our own cocoon. While standing only, let us do this one. Put two fingers up and look at the palms. Then you do this way. Yeah, very good. Yes. Same thing, sit down and do it. Yeah, same thing while sitting down. Look at the palms and your elbow should not come like this, okay? Body is liking? Yeah. Next. What about till here we have done. Now what about the knees? Okay. In sitting in the chairs itself, you can do the cycling there. You know, you imagine now what can be done for our knees. We have never given any attention to our knees. So let us do the cycling at the while sitting. Yeah. You can do the backwards to the forward. Yeah. Next. And what about our toes and the ankles? Yeah. If you need the support, then you do take the support. And give the, how we have done with our wrist in the same way for our ankle. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. Then for the other leg. Toes. Yeah. So, after giving little bit of exercise to our body, what we will do now? We will just observe our body while closing our eyes. This is called Yoga Nidra. You must be knowing. Yeah. So we will do the Yoga Nidra. Just I will be giving you the instructions what to do. You don't have to do anything. At the most maybe you are paying attention to your breath. Nothing else. And to your body. Okay. So let us close our eyes.